anything. You don't have any money. Your businesses are closing. It's difficult. I know. We're all struggling in this together. I might have taken bailout money for my 8 businesses. Your grandma may have died inside the old folks home when you put the COVID patient in there. But you know, you can say whatever you want to me. I rule. So, fuck you.
Fuck Kevin Newsom, Nazi piece of shit.
Chose to sit down with my wife and a number of other couples that were outside the household. And you can quibble about the guidelines. Because I need to preach and practice, not just preach and not practice.